Society of Jesus, popularly known as the Jesuits, are grounded in love for Christ and animated by the spiritual vision of their founder, Saint Ignatius of Loyola. Early Jesuits often described their work as simply helping souls. A deep commitment to social justice and a radical giving of oneself to others are characteristic of a Jesuit mission. The Jesuits try to bring about a change in rural society through formal and non-formal education, legal aid assistance, community building through microfinance and other economic initiatives. Education in a Jesuit institution tries to create a sense of wonder and mystery in learning about God's creation. Jesuit education, therefore, probes the meaning of human life and is concerned with the total formation of each student as an individual personally loved by God. Saint Ignatius Loyola sometimes ended his letters to fellow Jesuits with the words, "Go, set the world on fire." Keeping this in mind, Jesuit pastors have a common goal and vision of building up an integrated, fully alive, interfaith human community in order to actualize the reign of God. For over 450 years, the Jesuits have lived an amazing story of serving the Church in new and unexpected ways, all for the greater glory of God.